Hole 10. A mid to long iron is required off this tee to take the pond out of play. This will leave a slightly longer second shot onto the green, but at least you'll stay dry.